An update on the suspect caught on video tossing bottled water at two NYPD traffic enforcement agencies in Woodhaven, Queens. Police say they have arrested Steven Larosa for the crime. He said nothing as detectives escorted him out of a police precinct a short time ago. Larosa is charged with obstructing governmental administration and harassment. Police officer James O'Neill wrote in a tweet that such behavior will never be tolerated. This incident follows three others where suspects disrespected officers by dousing them with buckets of water.